Did you know that Git lets you stage just what you need, line by line? Here's how it works. Say you've got this file with a few different edits, some in the header, some in the footer. Instead of staging the whole thing with git add dot, let's type git add-p. For each hunk of changes, Git will ask you what you would like to do. You can always type question mark for a brief description of each option. In this example, we will stage the entire hunk by pressing Y, and now we'll go a bit more granular and only stage specific lines by typing E. This will fire up your code editor, allowing you to select which lines you would like to stage. So in this example, I will remove these lines, hit save, and quit. And there you go. If you now run git status, you'll notice that some lines have been staged, some lines haven't, which is exactly what we were looking for. Now here's a tip. This is even easier with Tower, a Git client for Mac and Windows. Tower lets you stage chunks, and it also lets you simply click and drag to select the lines you want. You can then review your staged lines by clicking Staged. It really couldn't be any easier.